Welcome back. We now have our instrument with our test results in there. This is our CertiFiber Pro. And it's time to extract those results out and create that all important test report so you can get paid. There are three ways to do this. The traditional way is to bring the tester back to the office, plug it into the PC here, and download the test results. There is another way, and that is grabbing a thumb drive. So this way, you can leave the tester in the field, transfer the results to the thumb drive, and then the thumb drive comes back to the office. But that still can result in a delay in getting your test results. There now is a third option, and that's our Linkware Live cloud service. So I will show you that option a little bit later on, but we'll do the traditional method now. So here is my Linkware PC, and I'm connected to my CertiFiber Pro here. I can click on this down arrow, and that gives me all the options of the testers that are supported by Linkware PC. Or if I click on the icon next to it, it's going to automatically detect the tester that's connected to it. That kind of speeds up things a little bit. Now on the window here, it's giving me a warning that there's new software available. So I need to get with that, go to the website and update this instrument. Click no, and we'll just go ahead and import those test results. So synchronizing with the tester, it's going to pull up a summary window. I can select which ones I want to import, but I'm just going to import them all. And in they come. And like I said, they're coming in via the USB port on here where we're connected directly to the PC. And here are all our results in there as well. You might see a window pop up. It's our registration. It's checking the registration status of the instrument. So here's our results. Now, when you present these to the customer, it's a good idea to save it in its original format in Linkware, which is .flw, and give them the Linkware file itself. You do have the option over here of creating a PDF report and giving that as well. But we don't really recommend that. Give the original file because it's a lot easier to sort through. And if you wanted to do analytics or anything else, it's far easier to do it from the original Linkware file. You can, of course, preview any of these test results here. And here is an example of the test report that you'd get from the CertiFiber Pro. So that's one way of getting our test results. Let me close down this window here. Let's imagine the ability to leave that tester in the field. And it's come lunchtime, and why not send those results to the cloud? Very easy to do. My Wi-Fi dongle is connected to the tester. I'm already connected to my phone. So what I've actually done is turn my phone into a Wi-Fi hotspot. I could have done it to the building Wi-Fi, but I find it's just a lot easier to do it to my own phone. I can remember the password. So we're all connected up. The little icon in the top left hand here, that's our indication that I'm connected to Wi-Fi. So, results, transfer. So again, we got the option of transferring it to a USB flash drive, but this time we're going to tap on Linkware Live. What it's doing now is it's going to my account and it's looking to see what projects I've got in my Linkware Live account, because as I indicated earlier in an earlier video, you can create projects in the cloud and sync them to the tester. So I actually have a project in the cloud called Belfast Stables, so I could bring that down into this tester. I'm not going to. I just want to synchronize my results here. Now here's my project Edmonds, and it's warning me that I've never synced these before. So let's go ahead and sync them. So I'll tap sync. Now obviously the speed of this depends on how good your internet connection is. And on my phone today, I've barely got one bar on there. So this would be a good example of a marginal connection on your cell phone. But either way, it's gonna be way quicker than bringing the tester back to the office or messing with a thumb drive. So we're done. We'll tap OK. My results are now up in the cloud. And if I was a project manager, I could grab my cell phone and I could actually log into my cell phone and actually see what the status of my project is. So, how do we get the results from the cloud down? It's very much the same way. And this is the thing I think is most wonderful about Linkware Live. Because here's our Linkware PC that we're using today, just as we did before. Instead of clicking on this icon to bring it in from the tester via the USB port, we're going to click on the icon next to it. I'm already logged in, so I'm going to click on that. It's contacting Linkware Live. It's bringing me up a summary of all the projects that I currently have up in the cloud. And we have a new one called Edmonds, which is our project that we created earlier. I'll click OK. we get that same summary window that we got before. So from this point onwards, everything looks exactly the same. I'll import all the results. So the key thing here is the test report you get from Linkware Live is exactly the same test report you get downloading the results the traditional way. There is another advantage to using Linkware Live as well. I've had numerous calls over the years where somebody has accidentally deleted the test results off the tester. If you think about this, if you start synchronizing your test results with Linkware Live throughout the day, then if somebody deletes the test results off the tester, they're not gone forever. They're actually in the cloud and you can still get them back. I also have to warn you that we're seeing a very much increase in theft of these testers as well. And if you were to have your tester stolen, hopefully the insurance company would pay up. But the insurance company is not going to pay up for the test results that were in the tester. But again, if you synchronize it with Linkware Live on a regular basis, those results are not stolen, only the tester becomes stolen. So take a careful look at Linkware Live. It may be a little bit change in how you're working today, but I think you'll find it's going to improve your whole reporting process and get those reports to your customer in a timely fashion so that you can get paid. And that's how you download results from a CertiFiber Pro. Thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to check out the other videos in this series.